Here, buddy.
This is some breakfast that I got. It's a breakfast burger from DoorDash. It's called like Breakfast Beauties, but it's from Mr. Don's restaurant. Like, they must have decided to have something like called that too or whatever. I know one's like the meat one, and then this one has like the egg and one of the cheeses on it.
Tray doesn't fall. Not too bad. I'm just chilling in the living room a little bit, eating my breakfast. Just got my breakfast ordered a few minutes ago. I'm about to have some coffee here in a bit. Got to work today, 12 p.m. to 7 p.m. What y'all been up to? It was supposed to be a good day, like around in the 70s or something. It was pretty sunny out there. Pretty nice where you guys are at. If you all got Mr. Don's in your town, try out their breakfast. Like, it's like, they got like two breakfasts called like burger breakfasts. One burger, you got like the egg and like cheese and like onions on it. The other one, you got like bacon and, not sure the other one, but I know I got the other one with me. What you all chowing down for? What you all chowing good for breakfast? Y'all right there for a second. There we go. grab my chocolate milk off the fridge real quick. Man, he's still sleeping. Getting up or whatever. Scam. I got that call on me. Y'all ever get scammed? It's calling you? I hate when that happens. Okay, this is the meat lovers. The meat lovers I was saying with the burger, with the other burger and the, I think the bacon and that. On it. I know this other restaurant, Denny's, I know, they, have something like, I know on DoorDash, you know, like, a couple months ago, like, they had, like, something different named, with them and stuff. It was, like, last year or something like that. What y'all got planned for this Friday? Anything special? I guess I've got to work today, and then probably have to work, stop at Dollar Tree to grab some snacks for mine and Shane's locker at work at Firekeepers. It's usually like having like snacks so we can snack on and stuff at work.
two missed calls. Scam likely. Yeah. I might save the rest for later. It's starting to get a little full on that. But y'all have a good Friday. Take care. Take it easy. Have a good one.